Hi, I'm Sammy from Fawziacademy. In this video, I will talk about how to download or remove Chrome themes. Personalize Chrome on your computer with a fantastic theme. The theme appears around the border of the browser and as the background when you open a new tab. Your Chrome themes are stored in your Google account, so when you sign into Chrome on any computer, you see the same theme. To download and add a Chrome theme on your computer, open Chrome. At the top right, click More, and then Settings. Under Appearance, click Themes. You can also go to the gallery by visiting Chrome Web Store Themes. Click the thumbnails to preview different themes. When you find a theme you'd like to use, click Add to Chrome. The theme will be applied immediately. If you change your mind, at the top, click Undo. To remove a Chrome theme on your computer, open Chrome. At the top right, click More, and then Settings. Under Appearance, click Reset to Default. You'll see the classic Google Chrome theme again. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawziacademy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.